Oh! Once again, thank you very, very much for being the very, very best, I'm telling you. Let me introduce everybody to you, all right? On lead guitar and vocals, the one and only, the madman, Mr. Gary Markowski. Oh, you should ride in a bus with him for 5 weeks. Shoo. Over here on a whole lot of great goddamn tunes, good vocals, good keyboards, Mr. Kevin Riley.
Send money.
We moved him tonight. He's up in the air tonight. Would you please welcome on keyboards, vocals, and good tunes, the commander, Mr. Bob Palander. Up there in the stratosphere in a smooth, smooth yellow tie tonight. Silent but violent, the pride of Youngstown, Ohio, Mr. Michael Gismondi. Woo! And over here, as you may notice, moved from center stage for the first time, the anchor, the king of the wild frontier, on the drums, Mr. Tommy Dobeck. Last but not least, our stage screen and auto parts, the sax god, the Cleveland horn, Mr. Rick Bell. Thank you very, very much. Drive carefully, have a good 82, and strike it up!
Oh,
screaming here, Cleveland. You folks over here, ready to make a little noise? Put your hands. Okay, if it was Cincinnati or something like that, you know? Yeah, that's what I mean, you know? What are we talking about here? We're talking about the rock and roll capital of the world, right? We're talking about the people who gotta show the way, right? Chance in Cleveland, Akron, Canton, Youngstown, Mansfield, Massillon, and all points west, east, northern side. All right, are you with me? I'll tell you what. I need a little help up here. Does anybody want to come up and help me out? Come here.
Thank you.